Hello everyone, thanks for tuning to my channel. Today I came up with something different. No, it's not art, recitation or dancing. Rather, I'm going to show all the lovely ladies out there how I do my makeup for any simple occasion. I'm not a pro, but I do love makeup and experimenting with them. Over the years, I developed my skill a little bit and today I wanted to share that art with all of you. If you enjoy this video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Sometimes it's magic of our inner beauty with little dash of makeup turns us looking fabulous. So without any more delay, let's get into the video. So I have tied my hair up and maine ek headband bhi laga liya hai mere daughter se. So abhi pehle kya karenge, pehle hum skin ko prep karenge. So moisturizer, yes, it's usual like eye moisturizer usually I use. But for better options, I have this Clinique Moisture set. Take it, little dollop of this serum, just like this much, and put it all over your face. So lip ke liye. लिप का मॉइस्चराइजेशन भी बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. सो दिस इज लनाइज लिप स्लिपिंग मास्क. पुट इट ऑन. जैसे कि आप देख सकते हो कि प्रिपरेशन ऑफ मॉइस्चराइजेशन बिफोर मेकअप इज वेरी वेरी नेसेसरी. आई विल यूज अ प्राइमर दैट इज लॉरियल इनफॉलिबल ग्लो लॉक. सो लेट्स टेक दिस. वी विल पुट लिटिल अमाउंट ऑन आवर हैंड. You can see it is little peachy color, but when I will apply on my face and rub it off, and it will take its own natural color. And this is very good for Indian skin, I think so. Don't forget your neck, that is equally important. So what I have put little dollops on over my face and rubbing it inside the skin. So now I will use L'Oreal Lumiglotion. That is kind of natural glow enhancer, I would say. Just try to cover it up. I will take like LA Girl Proconcealer High Definition Concealer and put little bit, just little bit. You can see it is reddish orange in color. Like in Indian skin tone, there are some sections which is usually prone to, you know, looking gray after makeup. So if you want to avoid this, you can definitely try, you have to try these color correctors. So now we will jump over to foundation section. Okay. I'm going to use this CC cream and also this FitMe foundation Dewy Smooth, mixing them together. Okay. I have taken a little bit. You can use sponge as well. So today I'm using brush. So I have given, I put some few dots on my face. Now this IT Cosmetic CC cream. Oh, I have to mention it has SPF 50. So who are tend to work like with makeup on in high daylight, like with sunlight and all. This is, you know, great, and it's like high coverage and it's very good for Indian skin tones. So I will take a little bit on my hand, take the brush. So as you can see, मैंने होठों में भी थोड़ा बहुत ब्रश अपने लग के
लगा है, क्योंकि जो थोड़ा बहुत जो भी पिगमेंटेशन और ब्लेमिश होते हैं हमारे लिप्स में भी होते हैं, सो वी नीड टू कवर दैट अप एज वेल. सो माय फाउंडेशन पार्ट इज डन. दिस इज रेवलॉन्स कलरस्टे 1. सो द नंबर इज हियर इज 060. एंड ऑल्सो आई हैव अनदर वन लिटिल बिट लाइट कलर. यूजुअली इट इज more of a like highlighter rather than a concealer, that is Elegram Pro Concealer. So let's use them and I will show you where and how I am using. This is little dark color and I am using on this black spot of my face and also in this two sides of my lip where I think my pigmentation is little bit higher than other areas. Now this one, this is little bit lighter in shade, so I will use very less on top of my nose, on top of my cheekbones, near to the corner of my eyes. So this is now almost this covering part of our flaws is done with foundation, concealer and highlighter. Now I will take loose powder. Usually at daytime I take pressed powder which has sunscreen like SPF on, but as it is nighttime I am taking this Maybelline FitMe loose finishing powder. So my eyebrow, so what I'm using Milani Easybrow automatic pencil. It has a little brush in the other hand and it is brown. Try to take your like color of your brow pencil brown or dark brown, especially don't take it black, it looks too like artificial. The lock hole, you know, drawing of your brow totally into one. Couple of options. So this is Maybelline's CityMini palette and this is WetnWild one. This is NYX one. This is the e.l.f. and this is also one of my favorite, like e.l.f.'s one, Little Black Beautiful. So it has lots of options. We usually don't use that much of eyeshadow, but still you want to have all the colors in your kitty. So this is a good one, you can try. So for eyebrows, you need to have two brushes at least, for the blending one and for the creasing one. First, I will take the going for like chocolatey brownish color on corners, and now I will take the blending brush with the golden one and rub off all the harsh lines. Next, just check if both your eyes are same or not. So this is very subtle and like easy, you know, it can go with almost all colors of outfits and makeups. So I'm going to do a like dark lip, so I'm keeping the eyes little light and subtle, though it is, you know, it will give a glow to your eyes. So that's how it is. So I would show you. This is CityMini palettes, this little glittery shade. I will take a little bit of this glittery one. Just give $1 on top of my midsection of the eyes. Same for this eyes. It gives the instant sheen to your eyes. Simple. For me, so now I am taking the new Lakme Iconic Kajal in brown and so basically what I did for my eyes is to take a little smudgy chocolatey lining on top of my eyelashes. Then this is little ashy color and one liquid color for like WetnWild Megaliner. So I will take some of this. So what I will do now, I will go with some highlighter, blush, and I don't usually do like contour because I think for my skin contour is not needed. So I have some cheek palettes, like this is mustard contour from Maybelline. This is NYX palette. Today I'm going to go with the Milani one, and also another favorite is the NARS. Taking this Milani blush and taking this blush brush, I'm just putting on top of my cheekbones. So that is enough, I guess. I don't put too much. Go with the lip liner part. So I have a couple of options, but I'm trying to find my natural one. This one usually I like to use for natural lip. First thing, little bit this one, and now on top of it. I try to put lip liner on all over my lips such that, you know, the lipstick stays, you know, longer time. First I will use this Maybelline Superstay Matte in the number of 75 Fighter. This is a very very long lasting lip ink, and it's little difficult to, you know, take it off as well. So like how it changed its color little bit when it got mixed with the lip liner color. That's what I wanted. So right now I will go for the highlighter. So I have one option like little golden one by Master Chrome Face Studio, and one option like Makeup Revolution vivid highlighter. So I will go with this one, I'm thinking, or this one. Let's go for the golden one, I guess. Or we can mix it up a little bit later. So I will take a fan brush. Little bit on here. So with the fan brush, I'm using the golden highlighter. And then I will change my brush. And with a little smaller brush, I will take this, the white one, like pops. So, almost everything is done. This mascara, I am using Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. I got this mascara like as a free gift for my birthday from Sephora, and after that I fell in love with this one. This is a mini one, and oh my god, you can't believe the effect of this. Oh, one thing I forgot to curl my mascara. So usually what I do before applying mascara, I am using my eyelashes with this curler. That is a good trick, you know, to lift up your face instantly. So almost I'm done here. One thing, you know, I'll just let the mascara dry. In that meantime, I will keep my hair a little bit open. Going to put this little two cuticles on my ears, as this like video or like is called little, you know, trap fab. So let's use some fabulous things, little fabulous things we women think, you know, makes us fabulous. So just I need a little brush to, you know, just remove all the excess thing on my face, and so we need to set the whole thing up, right? We don't want to lose it all together. So we have this face mist. This is Urban Decay All Nighter One, and this is the NYX Dewy Finish. So as I told lots of times in this video, I like the Dewy Finish. So I'm going to use this one. It will lock your makeup for like good for 5-6 hours. Hold like 8 to 10 inches from your face. Close your eyes, of course. So as you can see how I was looking like 10 minutes, 15 minutes before, and I didn't take that much of time also, and I just wanted to say if I can do it, you all can do it. Don't always think, okay, I'm a housewife, I'm like a mom, I have a 5-year-old daughter. So but I still love this, I still do this, you know, and sometimes it's just, you know, magic of your mentality, and sometimes magic of the makeup. Thank you for watching.